Vitebsk railway station, formerly Tsarskoselsky, then Detskoselsky, is the passenger terminal of the St. Petersburg-Vitebsk railway station. It's located at Zagorodny Prospect 52, near the Pushkinskaya subway station. Vitebsk railway station is the one of the five active railway stations in St. Petersburg, the oldest railway station in St. Petersburg and Russia. In 1904, the Society of Moscow-Vindobrybinsk Railway completed the construction of the line from Pavlovsk to Vitebsk and in the same year opened the modern station building. This building is one of the first public buildings in the Art Nouveau style. The main room of the station is a giant lobby with grand staircase. The height of the hall is more than 20 meters. The hall is crowded by a metal dome. The grand staircase of the hall is the dominant feature of the room. It is decorated with marble railing with decorating bronze inserts. The lighting of the hall is made using natural light. Daylight passes into the hall through the stained glass windows located on all the walls. Artificial light is created with the help of electric lamps located around the perimeter of the hall. They are made of iron and painted black. Between the windows in the piers are stucco panels, painting too much the color of all bronze. They depict the heads of Mercury and women's heads. This choice is not accidental. Mercury is the god of trade and travel. Due to its architecture, the building of the Vitebsk railway station has a high popularity among film directors. The total number of film crews walking on the territory of the station is more than 150. Among the many films one can distinguish: The Adventures of Sherlock Holmes, The 20th Century Begins, Train Station for Two, and Brother. Today, the Vitebsk railway station is a major transport hub connecting the nearest cities of Central Russia as well as major cities of Belarus with the St. Petersburg. The station is open around the clock.